privilege that I don't have coppers shooting me. You know I'm drowning in a sea of opportunity, and everything I've ever had was offered new and free. And you're telling me that's fair, wait, stop, you're losing me. Cause when I'm driving down the street, the lights are turning green. I'm always winking at the waitress like a flirting fiend. You know she takes it so well, I get my service free. So save the sour words you have, they won't be hurting me. When I was younger, I would hunger for that learning spree. It's not a question if I'm smart, now it's a certainty. I'm pretty sure that I'll be grooving when I'm 33, because I've lived a life that's obviously burden free. The only question that is left that is concerning me is if I've done this in a way I'd call deservingly. Cause there's a slew of news that's always been alerting me that I've been burning through this life without much hurtling. I'm not saying that I'm fine just cause I'm self-aware. I still see inequity, I know that it's not fair. I've been passively misacting with ambivalence. So don't thank me for my life, it's been a privilege. Now I appreciate the blazing way the seasons can change, but that don't mean I'm ever gonna stop seizing the day. Hope my steeds doesn't fade, I kinda need it to stay. See, I've been making solid choices, I got reason to blame. Now sometimes I wonder if I believe in this pain. Maybe it's all a facade that I've been feeling these chains. I'm not bleeding, but hey, at least it's relieving to say I won't be voting for a racist in a cheesy toupee. I'm lucky cause my family ain't bereaving today, with a hashtag flashback screaming my name. It's hard to write it out, but what I'm meaning to say is I don't think I lived a life where I've been treated the same. I'm not saying that I'm fine just cause I'm self-aware. I still see inequity, I know that it's not fair. I've been passively misacting with ambivalence. So don't thank me for my life, it's been a privilege. Cause maybe it's a brightly shining sign of the times that I thought I could slide by shyly writing these rhymes and fighting the fight from inside to hide from the fire. But life tries to tire insights, my desire to speak words and be heard. Give up on being weaker, not here to keep you seeking life from underneath my sneakers. Through most of 8th grade, fleeing fights beneath the bleachers, I always wound up safe seated right beside my teachers. And that's about as bad as I had it. I can't confidently say I felt anything tragic. I've conjured up a perfect life by just keeping my habits. I pulled this all out of my ass like it's a magical rabbit. And I never really slacked off, so I always had thought. Could it be it wasn't me who did the work to make me blast off? What's not in my control might have mattered a whole fat lot. I'm white, educated, straight, and male. Jackpot. Life doesn't drizzle luck on me. It's pouring it. This isn't Maybelline, cause I was definitely born with it. I'm not saying that I'm fine just cause I'm self-aware. I still see inequity, I know that it's not fair. I've been passively misacting with ambivalence. So don't thank me for my life, it's been a privilege. I'm not saying that I'm fine just cause I'm self-aware. I still see inequity, I know that it's not fair. I've been passively misacting with ambivalence. So don't thank me for my life, it's been a privilege.